Ciao Vogue, it's Kim Kardashian, and I'm gonna show you what's in my bag today. This isn't my usual bag. I'm gonna show you guys my travel bag. I usually carry around a backpack because I have 4 kids and I'm always running around, but my travel bag has so many fun, amazing things in it. Okay, so I first always, always, no matter what, I have a Skims blanket with me all the time. And I can't explain how important this pillow is with a black silk pillowcase, and I always travel with those 2 things no matter what. In a big bag like this, you'll always find a smaller bag from when I was out some night, and it always has a powder puff and a lip gloss. So my little tiny Dolce Gabbana bag. I like to read. Like, I always have books. This book is called Signs, and all my sisters and I have read it or are reading it, and we like to pretty much do like a sister book club and talk about it. And then this book, who hasn't read that? So I always have a camera in my bag and film. Say Vogue. I brought this camera with me to Mexico with all of my sisters. I just kind of take pictures and leave it around, and then whenever I develop it, months later, I get to see the fun, crazy things we were doing. Okay, so I always travel with my computer. I know it's crazy, but I'm in school, so I always need that. Depending on what subject I'm on, I'll bring one of my notebooks so I can study with me on the plane or when I have any free time. I always have playing cards in my bag because I love to play cards. I'll play with anyone who will play with me. Definitely have lots of friendly games going. And then when everyone's sleeping, I can just play like solitaire. Okay, so I'm gonna pull out some beauty products that I have in my bag. This is a sample from Skin by Kim is launching fragrances. My favorite lip mask, Laneige, the pink one. And then I always need moisturizer, so I'll always travel with like our hyaluronic acid serum. I love adding our vitamin C. I have our night oils. I just like to make sure I'm hydrated at all times. So these are my favorite beauty products in my bag. I always have a little makeup bag, and in it, this is just my like essentials just to do my makeup when I'm on the go. My favorite products. Always have a nail file. Lip stuff, little powders. My favorite blush right now. Looks a mess, but it's Kylie. I have all my KKW Beauty products in here and all my lip liners. I know everyone's asking us to relaunch lip liners, and when am I relaunching makeup? I have all the samples and everything in this little bag. The best little makeup in here. Always in any bag that I have is snacks, because you never know when you're just gonna get starving and need a little treat. I love these midday squares. Tastes like a Reese's peanut butter cup, and these Justin almond bar little packets. And then I have like my little bag of gums and mints just so that they don't get lost in my bag. I'm definitely like seriously organized. It's hard when you have like a big bag and then there's no pockets. So you kind of have to make them for yourself. Thank you so much for spending some time with me. Until next time, arrivederci. Hi guys, if you want to watch more Vogue videos, click here.